young US rider who's featured well in the U25 series so far. Tanner Korotkin now. Tanner riding from the Sandalwood Farms of Larchmont, New York. And there's the stallion by Carrie Best, country boy for Tanner Korotkin.
It's a second clear round of the morning. Tanner Korotkin and Country Boy clear the course in the time of 77-61. Connor Swill, Irish rider, and now the USA's Tanner Korotkin are two clear early in the Attaquan
Farms, and this is going to be Country Boy.
The USA's Tanner Korotkin and the country.